Dragout is an Audacity plugin which functions as a faster and powerful interface to export audio files from Pro Tools to any application or system location that supports Files Drop. Load the timeline selection, drag it from the big blue arrow, and drop it wherever you like. When a sound is loaded, Dragout automatically set the output format to match the input channel count. But you can always change it and revert it to the original one. The left side of the waveform area shows the input channels and the right side the output channels. You can swap channels by clicking and dragging the waveforms. Dragout can create interleaved multi-channel or multi-mono files. And you can also select the output file channel mask. The default file name of the exported file is datetime. You can change that using the file name text field. Drag your file from the big blue arrow or the stereo and mono downmix from the orange and red arrows. When you drag the file, it is stored permanently in the transfer folder, which is easily accessible by showing the path and clicking on it. If you want to export file without dragging them out with the arrows, click the commit button and the files will be available in the transfer folder. To unload the sound, click on the trash icon near the big blue arrow. To customize the default behaviors and other preferences, click on the cog icon to access the preferences panel. Click the clear transfer folder button to erase all the files stored in the Dragout transfer folder.